Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Let's Play Sky Factory 3. So, before we start, let's make a bed if that's possible. I assume beds are just beds, right? Look at all that dirt I have. I haven't been using it. I thought I'd save it with you guys. We do all that boring stuff together. Is this how... Oh, no, 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 sorry. It's usually 4, isn't it? Yeah, there you go. There you go. And I don't know if this is a bed, but that looks like that's a damn bed. So that's a good start. Let's not get too close to the edge for now. Just in case. Sometimes I know the bed throws you slightly off to the side, so there you go. That's how we can make it daytime now. Excellent, indeed. Okay, so, we're going to start mass straining, but somebody told me, I don't know if this works, how this works, I don't know much on it actually at all. I made some stone wands, by the way, which is a very easy recipe. If you don't have your R key sorting everything every time you hit R, no, I don't know what that one is, but it wasn't the R key. Inventory sorting, there you go, because middle mouse button or inventory sorts and, inventory tweaks, and I installed inventory tweaks because I couldn't stand it. There you go. So, anyways, this is how you make it. Just 2 sticks and a piece of cobblestone, and lets me do things a little easier over time. For example, I guess you can do it over here. If we go over here, we'll be able to build a little faster and easier. There you go. Now, I think I might... Oh, it shows you how much for that durability, I guess? Oh no, I ran out of the wood. I was like, that's amazing! You ran out of wood, silly. Here you go. We don't have a lot of wood because we kept pulping it up. You know, I'm starting to wonder. I didn't mention to Electro, and I think I should have, because I have a bad feeling Electro didn't actually realize that you could do this. The pulping of the wood and stuff, so if... that's the case, and you see this, Electro, I do apologize. I kind of was tired and didn't realize to say something about it, but yeah, whatever. He's not on right now, but he's already past all that now anyways. Okay, so what we're going to do is, this is going to be our new little area. We're going to hit F7, of course, and see there's some bad areas. It rained, guys. I'm going to say that one more time. It rained. I went crazy with buckets, I didn't know, or the barrels. So what we're going to do is we're going to make a bunch of these guys, basically. Will my net... Okay, yeah. So I don't know how this works, but somebody told me this should work anyways. And so I'm going to give it a try. So I guess we can go R here. Okay, so we're going to have to... for a bunch anyways, there we go. We didn't really need to make that much, but whatever. So, let's make 25 of these. I don't know if this is going to work, by the way, but this is just me trying something out. Okay, so, let's try this out. So... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we'll fix this up a bit so we have a bit more. I don't know how this works. I just was told about it, so. And you guys will figure this out in a second, because if it works, it works. If it doesn't, well, it doesn't work. And I'll be a bit sad about that. Okay, so we're going to need a lot more string. And there you go. I mean, we could go like that too. There you go. So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Ah, 6. There you go. We'll just do it this way. Looks like we're screwed with the slowdown there. Anyways, they don't stack. So yeah. So if you're wondering what puts it in my inventory like that, that's inventory tweaks. 4 left. There you go. Oops. There you go. You can do this, so you can shift click it. Yay, there you go. There you go. And how many wood are we going out? Let's get a bit more out here. So we're going to go 2 out here. And 2 here. There you go. Just a little more of a buffer to make myself feel a little more comfortable. And that should be about it. So we're going to go ahead, sort my inventory here, put all this in here, get rid of these extra hammers. I don't know if this will work. If not, well, we just wasted a lot of stuff, but, you know, who cares? It's fun, right? It's not like it's the end of the world or anything like that. Okay, so let's see. Does this work? Let's try it just wherever. Oh! This definitely works. Okay. I get why it needs to be a... Wow! This definitely works. Kind of buggy, but it definitely works. Woo! Now, you don't always pick up everything, but that's fine. Wow. Let's finish this one off. Probably shouldn't go too crazy, but there you go. Wow. Just wow. Oh, crap. It's launching it everywhere. Wonder if we lost a bunch of items then and realized it would launch it all over the place like that. So did we gain or lose because of that? I don't know. I hope we gained, but I just realized it was going everywhere. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3. I guess we're going to play it that way, huh? Whoop. There you go. So you got almost 2 stacks of cobblestone, which is great. That's a good start. So we're going to go ahead and put this stuff away just for a bit. And you're going to start putting all these things. So you get different seeds and things like that, which are important over time. So that's good. We'll put those in there. And now what we're going to do is we're going to do some work here. Work. This is going to be a bit of annoying work, but it's important for our success here. So I guess what we could do is we'll start over on this side. And this is, yeah, we'll do it that way. And you can start going like this if you want. Now, I didn't really make this the best for our design of whatever, but it should work out. We can always go like this. And so I'm using this wand. These wands are kind of useful for this kind of stuff, though it does cost some stuff. Now, you can do this compressed, but compression, apparently you lose a bit out of it. So if you do decide to do all the compressing stuff, I think the idea is you might lose about 20% or so. So keep that in mind. So we're going to break this down now. So this is gravel. And we'll pick up some stone here because it won't break at all. We can re-break that stone after. There we go. And here we go again. So boom, boom. And there we go. This is how you do gravel, and you can sift through the gravel, but we don't want to do gravel. We want to do dust, actually. So, well, it depends. I'm going to need to get the dust. I'm going to need some iron. Yeah, I think I'm going to want that. Bone meal is what I want, to be honest. Bone meal is gotten from dust, yeah. So, there's a 20% chance to get it from that, but a heavy, there is a 7 times. So instead of getting 9 times, you only get 7. No, there's this plus 0.1 luck. I don't know much on how that works, but you can see that it's not as good as one would hope, right? If we use flint, though, there's a higher chance, 23 instead of 20. Not a huge jump there, so. But you get an idea of it now. I should have saved. Actually, you know what? I probably have some cobblestone still. Yeah, there you go. I was going to say I'm kind of screwed here without it. There you go. We're good. Okay, so it is Christmas. So it does know the damage. That's cool. Mm-hmm. Got that like sad orphan song stuck in my head. They like wish everyone a very Merry Christmas and they're poor and blah 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 and you make it sound so sad. Okay, there you go. And yet I can guarantee those poor people, and I don't mean poor people like Canada, United States sort of poor, but even them in a degree, but I mean like African children, things like that, when they're poor, they're happy though. That's the thing. Yeah, they're poor, they live miserable conditions, but when they find small happiness like throwing a stick around, even having the ability of getting a ball, it's amazing to see, the joy in their eyes and faces, and it just shows like how selfish we are in a sense. Where these kids are, they have nothing, and yet we cry when our makeup is put on wrong, or when we don't get accepted on the football team or something, whatever it is, and yet these kids, getting a friggin' decent meal for a day, puts a big smile on their face. What world is that? And I shouldn't even say decent, horrific to us, decent to them, and just, it's crazy if you think about it. Don't ask why that came up. Oh yeah, that song was stuck in my head. They used to have this like children's thing, whatever, and you used to just be sad, and yeah, it was just sad. It came up in my mind because the song came up in my mind, and now I got the sad thing in my head. Okay, here we go. I really hope we don't lose any. Let's make it daytime. That way you can watch our failures. I gotta keep watching my food because these things are amazing. They'll max out your saturation, but if you're not smart enough to do that, then you're not, using them correctly. But here we go. See, that did not go in my inventory. Yeah, that went everywhere but my inventory. Yeah, this isn't working as well as I was hoping, to be honest. Oh man, look at it. It fires legitimately everywhere. How much do you think I'm losing from this, guys? I feel like I'm losing a lot. Maybe I'm not, but I feel like I am. I just have this gut feeling like we're not doing so well. I think what we're going to do is extend this. 2, 3... 4. Do it one more. 5. There you go. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do we have enough wood? I guess we will. Oh, durability, I guess. See, that durability can get annoying. Can't ruin my plans. You've ruined everything. We had it all. We had it all. And then, I guess, yeah, we're doing 5, so... this part should be relatively easy, then. Think that'll help a bit more? I don't know. Makes me happy, so... has to be something good, right? I just feel like we're losing them no matter what. Okay, well, let's try this again, shall we? Oh my goodness! I just saw it go fly. What is going on with this thing? I saw it fly way over there. It definitely doesn't work well. It is definitely going all over the place. Oh man, this is not good. We've been eating through this then, for sure. I want to do just one then and see what it is like. This is not working out as I was hoping. Here we go. Unless if it's not like 100% chance to begin with, but maybe it really isn't. Bone meal. Bone meal. Bone meal. Actually, maybe it is working then. Maybe just we weren't getting lucky. I didn't realize it was such a poor... I guess this pack's a little harder for this kind of stuff. Oddly enough. Yeah, I guess maybe it is harder. Oh no, I saw it go flying over the edge again. Okay, this stuff is bad. What the? This is with the F1 key, isn't that broken? Wow. Yeah. This is such a bad idea. Okay, either way, that sucked. I'm pretty sure we lost a bit. Okay, but we got our bone meal at least, so I guess we can't complain too much about that. Did we get iron, by the way? Yes, we got iron pieces. So we can put those together and... Interesting, this is dust, though. Huh, I guess it's different. It doesn't do... Weird. So you put this together, right? Uh-oh. Oh! Each one is a... Wow, okay, that's a lot different. Way different than I expected. Okay, well there you go. We're gonna get 4 iron out of that. That'll be our bucket that we'll need. Strange. Okay. Got some more dirt, but I don't want to use this thing anymore after what we just went through. Who knows how much we lost? Like, if I was losing, like, 5%, not a big deal, but sometimes I swore, like, looked like we lost way more than that. I don't understand what's going on. The physics on the items just went, like... Went crazy. I don't think I've ever seen it go that crazy. And I've noticed it here when I was doing the tree. Sometimes things would just go flying out in the distance. It'd just be like, I have like a anti-magnet on me or something. And it's just like, boom. And everything just goes flying away. That is definitely a bug. I don't know what's causing it, but it's definitely a bug. Okay, so yeah, we need to get our achievement book here. I always spell achievement wrong, by the way. It's A-C-H... I don't know. Maybe I was spelling it right. I'll just say I do. And then that way I still look like an idiot. Okay, here we go. So Electro built one of these, which is kind of cool. And I think they're instance per character, not everyone. So this is the achievement book we had before, but I never really used it. And I was going to, but I kind of forgot. So we'll start now. So use a crook, leave saplings, twerk, make dirt, infest leaves, use crook infested. Craft sieve and mesh, collect rainwater in an oak barrel or melt a sapling, yep. Craft cobblestone from small stones, yep. Craft a hammer, turn cobble gravel to dust, yep. Sift through sand, dust, gravel, sand, and dust in a sieve. I'm going to go with yes, only because whatever, we're going to anyways. Make tinker's construct, no. Make clay by putting dust into water-filled barrel. We used all our dust. Okay, so we're going to have to do that. What was that for, though? A crucible. A crucible. Okay. Unfired one. Here we go. So clay. Okay, so we need to do that. That's going to be pretty easy, actually. Looks like we don't actually need lots of it, so... let's take our stones here. Don't go all stone-ish. There we go. And... Boom. And then we'll do it again, and boom, and again, and boom. There we go, and I guess if we put these in here, oh, I was like, it didn't work, but yeah, I did. Clay, derp. There we go. So there you go. There you go. Craft and cook a crucible. Okay, so we can do the crucible for sure now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think it was about 7. It looked like that, right? Yeah. Yep. Okay, so... Oops. I think we have to just break these down, don't we? There you go. You have to have an item in your hand for it to actually work. Look at the physics just bouncing around again. Something is screwy. Okay, so there we go. And then we can make this puppy here. And then we can put it in here. And then I assume we can go like this. And we can start making water. Now, how do we do that? Is there a saw? Oh, chisel bits are on here. I don't know how that works. So let's do... Oh, I have an idea. Yeah, let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Let's do 8 pressure plates. And I'm just thinking where I want this. It could be anywhere, really. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 8. There you go. And we can put the water in here. Isn't that cool? Yep, pressure plates don't get kicked. There we go. Got a limited water source now. Woo! There we go. So we got our water issue solved now. And now we'd be moving on to... the crucible, which is now done. And then we just have to fill it with some cobblestone or whatever you like, really. But you need to have a torch on it. So you could put it, say for now, on this. A little messy looking, but it'll work. And then we can make ourselves like a, you know, unlimited whatever, mabopper. So, I need some stone, of course. I guess we're out of stone. Why would I use this again after what we figured out it does? Because I'm not smart. I just hope... Oh my goodness, you can tell it breaks! It launched all the way over here. There's no doubt that this is a bad idea. What the frig? I almost need to enclose it. That's what I need to do. Something I can do on off camera, I guess, or something. I don't know. That's friggin' ridiculous either way. Got our cobblestone, though, so that's good. What were we doing again? Crucible. Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this will produce or create lava for us. And, of course, that's what we want, so that's a good thing. And then we're going to make a lava generator. So let's go ahead and do another set here. Because I do need more cobblestone. I'm sure someone flying over the edge again. Hopefully not the cobble. And, so I'm going to have to figure out how to do this. I'm not really good at this stuff. But I'm going to have to figure it out because we're going to need it. And I don't want to make a mess either, so you don't want to do this out of wood, because you will lose all your wood, of course, so keep that in mind. Let's make it daytime. Makes me feel a little better. Though with the physics, I'll probably fall out of the bed into the, you know, the way things have been going. Okay, where did we... lost where we're building. Oh, here we go. Okay, so somewhere out here, we will build our... There you go. It's like, I thought I had more of these guys. We'll build our thing. So we want lava, water, all that going here. And they'll basically touch and create cobblestone. So this has been a while since I've done this, and I'm not really good at these designs. This is not compact. This isn't even a good design, I'm sure. This is just me trying to remember how this stuff works. So what I'll do is I'll do it here, I guess. Let's do it right here. So this is the one I'll mine, we'll say. And then there'll be lava going to it. So I'll do dirt for now. So there'll be lava flowing to this one. But you might want the lava to flow further because I think... might have a problem if you don't. So the lava starts in there. We'll say this is lava and it pours here, blah, blah, blah. And then we'll have the same for the water. And this is when we'll run out of materials, of course. So, oh no. I didn't use all my dirt up, did I? Oh no, no. I was hoping to save some of this dirt, but it doesn't look like that's going to happen today. Oh crap. Okay. We're going crazy now in stone here. Because I want to keep some of that for other things over time too, right? But anyways, there we go. So, and then we mine this, and then the water. So, lava here, boom, do-do-do. And then we'll do the same over here. So, water right here, I guess. Yeah, whatever. And we'll have to get rid of that. So water, lava. I think this will work, but I'm not sure, to be honest. And then hopefully, I don't know if this will fill in properly. If not, we'll have to figure out what to do after. Probably don't have to go too crazy here. So let's do this here. You just don't want the lava touching the wood or being too close, because I know it can burn it. So I guess we have a couple spots there now we're doing it with. Oh well. So yeah, you got water coming in one. So you can say this is the water one. And there you go. I don't know how I feel about that, so let's go ahead and just do that. Makes me feel better. And then we're gonna get lava out of this, which, oh no, it's not even done yet. We're almost halfway to getting it done. It's a very slow process. Actually, I think this one might be even slower than the other pack I was playing, Project Ozone, which was 1.710. But not a big deal. I mean, we just have to prepare and make sure we put more stone in there over time and, you know, prepare for, you know, future lava when we need it. But the idea is the lava will go here, and then I can just pick that one spot. I haven't even made tools yet, so we can do that. I guess cobblestone tools probably suited for this. I mean, yeah, I could do something else, but in the end, I think, you know, if we're getting cobblestone, might as well go with that. Time to mine, get an upgrade. Okay, look at that. Yeah, so I guess we can get rid of all these seeds again. And I could do some gardening and stuff. I could do that off camera. I mean, vanilla gardening and planting and stuff. That's you know, you guys already know what that is. So no need to make that, you know, anything too special. Probably should be smart and keep some of this out of here anyways. Like, we shouldn't be running around with a bucket, though. We're still waiting to use the one thing, so we should probably consider getting this going. There we go. Make more charcoal. We'll need it for ourselves, plus just for overall everything. Okay. Oh yeah, I was talking about Tinker's stuff. So Tinker's, that'll be an episode on its own, I guess. Won't quite get that done, but what is it? Craft and cook a crucible. Heat a crucible with a torch. Insert stone to make, and then build a lava generator. So we've done everything but the tankers. That is awesome. Oh no, you're doing that thing. Sometimes that happens. Just alto, or is it control O? I think it's control O. There you go. Make a dark room. Woo! Spawn mobs and obtain loot. Make a field of grass 25 blocks away from your base and spawn animals. Build a second lair to your island below your level you started from. Ah, that's cool. That's to protect it. So if your base blows up or something, you have a protection, I guess. Make a tinker, a small tree, and process ore. Wow. Nice. Not too bad. I want to finish off with this, so that's why we're kind of waiting on this. I don't want to not do it. Oops, I didn't mean to. Oh, we didn't need it. Good. Wanted that one last to fill up the saturation. So in the end, I was pretty much going like this. I wasn't even bothering really with I was going like this. Oh, you want to see a bug, by the way? Let's see if we can get that one going up. This is a bug, by the way. And now the server's been rebooted even once since then. I've logged in and out. There's nothing up in the air or anything. We'll see if the bug happens on that. But basically for these now, I just go ahead and I just take out the leaves. I don't even bother with them. And then, of course, you know, this is how we get our dirt, which now I probably shouldn't even bother. Well, I probably want more dirt later on, too, but, you know. So, am I right about this, or is this not? Oh, it's not bugged, so the reboot fixed it. Every time I planted a tree here, it would just keep getting infected. It was awesome, in a sense. It was just a limited infection. I didn't even place it, so I did the original when I showed you guys. And then I got all that string by just placing another tree there. I relogged and everything. There was no invisible anything there. It just that's what it was. It wouldn't work. It was the coolest thing ever. So this might not be the best lava generator. I hope it is. I know if it's too close, they might, you might end up getting a piece of obsidian or something. If we got an obsidian, we're gonna have to rework that whole thing because it would ruin it. But I think it should be good, but I'm not 100% sure. So I've never been good at vanilla mechanics really, but the idea of this is, oh yeah, this will be good. This is slow enough. So the idea here, of course, is that we break this, and that was not what was supposed to happen, but this will work because it won't flow in. Oh, that actually works really well. Maybe even better than I expected, to be honest. What happens if I break this? Will you be fine? Yes, you will be. Okay, so let's see how this works. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, that works. It kind of gets jumpy, but it works. That's all that matters. And it's pretty fast. That is pretty awesome. That's when you lose it. I wonder what happens if I just keep hitting it like this. I know I'll lose that other cobblestone eventually. Actually, it's working pretty damn good. Oh, it went down the water. That's all right. There you go. Oh, shoot! And I screwed up. So that's what I meant by screwing up and turning into obsidian. That was not supposed to happen. But it happened with my poor design. Oh, yes, I can break it. Okay. I'll lose it, but at least I can break it. And that way I can replace it. Darn it. Anyways, I'll say we have accomplished that anyways. I'm just going to have to fix it. I lost the lava, so we have to do this again. But I don't know if my inventory was completely empty or not, but we got more than enough cobblestone anyways to replace the lava block. And I will continue farming more cobblestone later on and maybe come up with a better system. I don't know. But in the future, we'll automate it, and then we won't have to care anyways. Thank you guys and girls so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see wonderful people next time.